form of communication is called implicit communication in Lonworks, and that is the most common way that devices and controllers and sensors and field devices connect and talk to each other. However, Lonworks offers a separate technology for reading and writing data in devices, and they're called management functions. Think of it this way. Let's say a device hasn't been commissioned. How would you know what data it has, or how would you read the data up into LonMaker to display it on the screen? You can't bind to it yet because it hasn't been commissioned. It doesn't have an address. That's what the management functions are. They allow you to talk to a device as long as you know its neuron ID, and then you can just read directly from the device using these functions or write to it. So within Field Server, we have two choices. We can go the implicit way, this bind, commissioning and binding, or we can use network management functions, but then we have to know the neuron ID. And remember, the neuron ID is unique for each device. So if you had a field sensor that we were reading from with a neuron ID and it broke and you had to replace it, it would have a new neuron ID and the gateway would have to be reconfigured to address the new neuron ID. However, if the device broke and you recommissioned it, it would get this, you would commission it to be the same address. And if we were using implicit communication, they would carry on as normal because it uses the domain subnet node ID address instead of the neuron ID.